right behind us still.
Stewart in second, looking back for Bernard.
Almost every position changed places as they came to the white flag.
Junebug's been getting off of two real nice. If he protects the bottom, little blocking as he goes down the back.
One back there, 48's got a big
Johnson
run here behind
coming
him
on the outside with Sorensen and Mears.
Can't pass below it. That outside line, they're getting a run. Here comes Johnson to the high side.
And Earnhardt comes up to block. That opens the bottom for Stewart. And the 30th.
Frustration, how would you describe what you're feeling right now?
I think it's pretty self-explanatory to everybody on the
PS call. There was some talk of whether the team could switch points.
Whoa, guys. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I have never seen anything like that in my life.
Boy, I drink cup races.
Oh, my gosh. Get off the backing, huh? Come on, guys. I don't know what...
That's the most pathetic racing car I've ever been on in my professional career. They exited out of Formula One.
Goes in the corner here. The whole wheel just comes off.
It all year, and I was in position for a win. I ran hard and got wrecked.
You hold it on the bottom of the racetrack? No.
That's right, Mr. Seafood. Hold your ground. I lost this race for you. No worries.
Game over. You're damn right, it's not. You just keep racing, buddy. 22 to go.
There we go, Mick.
Here comes Jimmie Johnson.
He's in the wall.
Here comes